I can't feel anything. For as long as I can remember, I've never been able to feel emotions. I pretend to be normal when I'm around other people, but on the inside, I feel nothing. It's not as bad as it may sound. I know that I'm broken, but I don't care. This is normal for me. But everything changed when I met him. My senpai. For the first time, I felt something. A strong desire. A longing. A yearning. A craving. Now I finally understand what it means to be human. To be alive. I'm addicted to the way he makes me feel. I don't care about anything else. He is everything to me. And now, someone is trying to take him from me. She wants him, but not in the same way that I want him. She could never appreciate him the way I do. She doesn't deserve him. He belongs to me alone. She has taught me a new emotion. Rage. I want to stop her. I want to hurt her. I want to kill her. There is nothing I won't do for Senpai. I won't let anyone come between us. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood I have to spill. I won't let anyone take him from me. Nothing else matters. No one else matters. Senpai will be mine. He doesn't have a choice.
Hey. Do I know you? I saw you stalking an upper class. Do you have a problem? No. I wanted to give you her name is a. She has a crush on. She believes in the myth about the cherry tree.
The myth that if you confess your love to someone underneath that tree on a Friday?
Correct. She's planning to confess.
Why are you telling?
I would be happy if something. I think you might be the right person.
Who are.
I'm the person nicknamed Infochon.
I've heard rumors about you. You blackmail girls and sell panty shots to boys.
The rumors are true. If you ever need a favor, text me a panty shot and I'll give you whatever support I can. If you want to know personal information about anyone at our school, just send me a photograph of their.
You're disgusting.
You're a stalker. If you want my help, text me. If you don't care, you have 1 week until your precious senpai. I hope you make her suffer.
Are you lost?
Do you have a reason to be here?
Hey, hi. We're the Cooking Club. We love food. Some of us are committed to eating healthy, while others are in pursuit of the world's most delicious treats. Above all else, we love preparing food for others to enjoy. There's nothing more satisfying than watching people chow. We have enough ingredients here to prepare just about any meal you can imagine. And if you... I hope to see you again soon. which results in crimes like murder. There's a small number of people who have the ability to see and fight the monsters. Only females can have this power. The show is about the magical girls who can see and fight the monsters. Weaker when they're far away from their fans, so the Japanese magical girls stay in Japan. Whatever.
You are.
Get away! Beat it. Go away. Beat it.
Whatever.
Can't you tell what our club is about just from the name alone? Do you have brain damage or something? Or did you just... I'll have you know that there are many benefits to playing video games. Games can develop your hand-eye coordination. In other words, the benefit of joining my club is the ability to boost one of your stats for the rest... Can't you tell what our club is about just... I'll have you know... In other words, can't you tell... I'll... In... Can't you... I'll have... In... Can't you tell what... I'll have you know... In...
Martial Arts Club. We study hand-to-hand combat and prep. If you join our club, I guarantee that you'll be able to defend. If you think you've got what it takes, we study hand-to-hand. If you join our club, if you think you've got, we study hand. If you join, if you think, we study hand-to-hand combat and practice self-defense. The club. Excellent. Let's begin. Welcome to the Martial Arts Club. What brings you here? Excellent.
It should be obvious why you... I've been informed that you attempted to steal...
I wasn't stealing. I was borrowing. I was going to return it eventually. I just don't see why I should have to ask permission for something so trivial.
You've got a lot of nerve, telling such an obvious lie with such a straight... It looks like we're not going to get anywhere since you clearly... I'm sending you home for the rest of the day. You are hereby dismissed.
Thank you. magical girl, Pretty Miyuki! Love and justice will prevail! Magical girl, Pretty Me.
Club president isn't here right now. I am substitute. We are devoted to the research of supernatural and paranormal phenomena. If you join our club, you will... Oh! You'd like to join? Wonderful news. We're honored to have you join.
Music club. Well, the name's a bit outdated. Last year we only did mood music, you know, the stuff you hear in elevators. But this year, we switched our focus to, we're not just a club, we're a band, the Strawberry Thieves. There's room for one more if you'd like to join. It's when we put on a show, tons of people show up. And if you can put on a good performance, people will absolutely. We're the light music. We're not when we. We're the light music club. We're not just when we put. We're the light music. We're not when we put on a show. Tons of people show up. And if you can put on a good performance, people will absolutely adore you. Just between you and me, it's the fastest way to get popular at school. I don't know. You're already in a club and...
Can I help you? Don't misbehave.
I don't care what you think.
Thank you.
sure what you're trying to do, but whatever it is, it's not funny. Gardening club.